have tracked Varric's distress signal beyond the ridge. We'd better hurry. It was Varric, you know. He instigated the riot at the Prison of Elders. He's equally responsible for Cade's death. The Vanguard's been after him since. No wonder he's hiding on a desolate moon. We're close to the origin point of Varric's distress signal. Fallen had an unfamiliar house symbol. Who are we dealing with? It's Braytek, from Eventide, Clovis Bray's Golden Age colony here on Europa. Whoever was here was using it to track Varric's tomb. They must have intercepted the distress signal before we did. Okay, I've got the signal's true origin point now. It's not far. Let's hurry. Someone else will, if it's not already too late. Wait. Darkness. It's close. I feel it, but it's different somehow.
Traitor, but a thief. Now, where is it?
Safe from you, yes.
Search the buildings. Find it. Wait!
Aramis, old friend. These powers, they create chaos. They are changing you. This.
Cling to your machine, God. With this power, we make our own fate. Always playing pretend, living in the past. I should have seen it. Make an example of him.
Barrett should be just up ahead. There. That's where Barrett's signal is coming from. Up more chatter on the Fallen's comms.
Have them surround the perimeter. The snake does not leave you alive. It will be done, Aramis Kell.
Savior, hurry. You must free me. Thanks you. And now, must hide.
Not so fast. We heard your message. Darkness walks among us. What do you mean?
There is no time. They are coming. Beric asks for your protection once more. I will take shelter inside. Succeed, and Beric will reveal.
We expect answers.
Come to Verix, and you will have them. But know that our work here has only just begun.